The truck that we're introducing here at the Chicago Auto Show is the Laramie Limited. And the concept behind this truck is, a year and a half ago, we introduced our Laramie Longhorn, and that was a premium package that we wanted to go after the high-end truck owners. And when we look at what's happened with that product in the marketplace, it's been outstanding. So the customers have told us they love this package. So what happened is they've also come to us and said, we would like one that's less Western. So we want to have a beautiful looking truck that doesn't have all the Western appointments that our Longhorn had. And that's how we came up with this concept for this truck. And everything we've seen so far is it's been received very, very well. From the exterior standpoint, we went with the monochromatic front end with the fascia with the integrated fog lamps, a beautiful chrome grille with the billets. Down the side, we've got the chrome appointments as well. So the mirror caps, when you get into the door handles, we've got tubular side steps on the side of it, as well as a body side molding. And then what really sets this truck apart is we have a unique 20-inch wheel and tire package that really showcases the beauty of the exterior of this truck.
It's got our Natura Plus premium leather. It's fitted in our XDV, which is our dark slate gray interior, so it's a very monochromatic interior. But it's got these little accents of on the piping, the welt on these seats. That's finished in light slate gray. So it's got all these little cues. It's got a unique center stack paint finish, as well as it's got some unique badging, Laramie Limited badging on the glove box. And it's really just about the simple premium cues. Like the exterior, we've taken all the badging off on the exterior, so it's a little bit more of an understated look. So the interior's just got some things in the right areas. The cluster's a little bit unique. It's real clean leather on the, on the handbag, but then there's got these little accents, a little bit of jewelry. So like on the seat backs, there's a nice simple high chrome piece buckle that helps to complete the seat. Just simplicity, but the right stuff in the right areas. But you'll get in, you open the door, you get the smells of the real leather. It's a great truck on the inside.
We always have to deliver on the capability of a Ram truck. So consumers demand it, they expect it. Even when we switched back in 2009 on our light duty trucks to the link coil suspension, where we have just an incredible ride, handle, and feel, we did not diminish the capability of that truck at all. So we really give the customers the benefit of both worlds. You get all the capability you expect in a pickup truck, but you get an unbelievable ride and handling that you would see in a performance-oriented car. Yeah.